Noel Fielding has been the surprise hit of the last two seasons of the Great British Bake Off. When it was announced that he would be taking over hosting the show, known in the US as the Great British Baking Show, many were skeptical that he and Sandy Toksvig would be able to match previous hosts Sue Perkins and Mel Giedroyc. Noel Fielding told What's on TV this week, "People don't realize they're being rude, but they say, I thought you were going to ruin Bake Off. But it's great." Prior to being a host on the Channel 4 incarnation of GBBO, Noel Fielding was known as the weird mind behind some of the UK's most surreal comedy. Who is Noel Fielding? Noel Fielding is a 45-year-old presenter, actor and comedian born in London, known for his work on shows like The Mighty Boosh, Never Mind the Buzzcocks and The IT Crowd. After studying at Croydon School of Art and Buckinghamshire Children's University College, he discovered comedy. While doing the stand-up comedy circuit, he met Julian Barrett, with whom he formed duo The Mighty Boosh. In 1998, the pair won the prestigious Best Newcomer Award at the Perrier Comedy Awards at the Edinburgh Fringe Festival, an award that has also been won by such big names as Harry Hill, Sarah Millican and Tim Minchin. Meet the Great British Bake Off 2018 contestants. This led to The Boosh, a 2001 radio series for BBC London Live which starred Fielding and Barrett as Howard Moon and Vince Noir, zookeepers at a surreal animal park. Then, in 2004, this became The Mighty Boosh, a TV series that was one of the first to be broadcast on BBC Three. The series ran for three seasons on the channel, and led to two stage shows. Whilst appearing in The Mighty Boosh, Fielding also appeared in a number of cult comedies, including Garth Marenghi's Dark Place and Nathan Barley. What time does Bake Off start tonight? In 2006, he also began appearing in comedy The IT Crowd as Richmond, a goth who lives in the cupboard of the IT department. The following year, he made his debut on music panel show Never Mind the Buzzcocks, a show he would eventually become a team captain on. This led to panel show appearances on shows like The Big Fat Quiz of the Year, Taskmaster and QI, which he appeared on alongside future Bake Off co-host Sandy Toksvig. Other notable television appearances have included two series of his Noel Fielding's luxury comedy on Channel 4, this year's Disenchantment on Netflix, in which he appears as an executioner, and Let's Dance for Comic Relief in 2011, in which he reached the final as Kate Bush doing Wuthering Heights. How many episodes are in the new series of The Great British Bake Off? Fielding has also exhibited his work as an artist, and has had a number of exhibitions of his work. In March 2017, he was announced alongside Sandy Toksvig as the new host of the Great British Bake Off when it moved from the BBC to Channel 4. Despite early controversy when he told the Sunday Times he avoids sugar, he has been a popular addition to the show. Great British Bake Off continues tonight at 8 p.m. on Channel 4.